like when you go to move her, just kind of leave that. I think she's anticipating that tail coming up. Just kind of leave it there until you're asking her to go faster, then pick up your rope just a little bit. There you go. There you go. Real easy. Direct her a little bit more. Don't move. Don't move. Make her move. There you go. Good. Her to pick up, try to stay behind your shoulder. Make it go around you. A little bit, just easy. Direct a little bit more. So, yep, come down on that rein on that left hand. Tighter. Really, really easy. There we go. Try to come in front of her shoulder just a little bit. Okay, let her go out. Stay behind her. Behind your shoulder. There you go. There. Behind her. I'm a jumper, you just didn't know it. Try to come down, there you go, come down in the rope and guide her. A little bit more with that left hand. Shorten the rope a little bit with your left. There you go. Now, just real easy guide her, real easy. And let her go, let her go. Good. Now when she starts pulling that head away, just kind of, just a little bit of a tug and then let go. More guidance with your baby. A little bit of guidance. It's real easy. Don't tug her. Just let her figure it out. Really easy to do that. Cut her in a little bit. Cut her there. Kind of bump and release. Push that, yep. When she comes towards you, push that left hand and kind of like you're pushing it towards her face. Woo!